Crested bullhead sharks are bottom-dwelling sharks that inhabit the warm temperate waters of East Australia in the Southwest Pacific Ocean. They are found on rocky and coral reefs and among seaweed and seagrass habitats from the intertidal zone to 300 feet deep. The sharks have extremely high eye ridges and a pig-like snout. Spines are located in front of each of their two dorsal fins. They are light brown or yellow brown in color, with multiple dark, broad bands along the back. Younger individuals have more obvious dark bands. They can grow up to 5 feet long. They are slow swimmers and often use their large pectoral fins to walk along the ocean floor. They will shove their head in between rocks in search of sea urchins, a major component of their diet. They also feed on crustaceans, mollusks, and small fish. Their teeth are often stained purple as a result of eating urchins. They have sharp teeth at the front of the jaws and rounded molar-like teeth for grinding hard-shelled invertebrates at the back. Females lay tough, spiral egg cases that have long tendrils. These egg cases are around 4 inches long. Eggs are typically deposited at depths of 50 feet or more among brown algae or sponges, which the tendrils become tangled around. Eggs hatch in several months. Hatched young are around 7 inches long and receive no parental care. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.